Good morning, Cambria Heights. It is finally Friday. Today is September 20th, and we will follow Schedule C. This is Lily Cinco and Emma Bazley with a few words of wisdom about challenges and overcoming obstacles.
Every human being on planet Earth has challenges in his or her life, no exceptions. Challenges are something we all have in common, regardless of the color of our skin or how much money we have. The question is, how do we deal with the challenges of our life? Do we just sit down and give up, or do we accept the challenges as an opportunity to learn and grow?
Stephen Hawking is a man who faced a major challenge in most of his adult life. He has an incurable disease of the nervous system. Most of his body is paralyzed. He has to use a wheelchair to get around. He cannot feed himself. He can't speak without special computer equipment. But guess what? He is considered the world's greatest scientific genius since Albert Einstein.
Stephen Hawking tells us, it matters if you don't just give up. If you are faced with a challenge, remember Stephen Hawking. Remember his challenges, his courage, his determination. Then don't give up. With something to think about, this is Lizzie and Emma. Make it a great day or not, the choice is yours.
We have two people celebrating their birthdays today. Happy birthday to Genevieve Snyder and Christian Loesch. We hope you have a great day. And tomorrow, Kelly Abrams is celebrating her birthday. So enjoy your day and birthday.
Today for lunch, we'll have hot turkey sandwich with gravy. On Monday, we'll have fire hot wing dunkers.
Today we have clubs. C's schedule clubs are as follows. There will be 6th grade boys and murals, spirit club, birthday club, dartboard club, 6th grade games club, 8th grade art club, and kindness club.
We'll start heading down to the football field around 8:15. 6th grade will go down first, and they will be the first to come up before their lunch period. Each grade level should wait to be called from the office to go down. You're doing a good thing at Cambria Heights. The money that we raise here today will go to help the fund research to find better treatment of childhood cancer. A large portion of the money from this fundraiser will be going to Alex's Lemonade Stand. So once again, we would like to tell you a little bit about this foundation.
Alex's Lemonade Foundation is the largest independent childhood cancer charity in the United States, focusing on funding for critical research and supporting childhood cancer families. It is named after Alexandra Scott, a little girl who had cancer when she was just 4 years old. Alexandra held her first childhood cancer fundraiser in her own front yard and raised more than $2,000 for cancer research. By the time of her death in 2004, Alex had raised $1 million and inspired a legacy of hope and cares for childhood cancer.
We here at Cambria Heights are proud to be a part and help support this wonderful charity by raising money today through the games and food, as well as our t-shirt sales, and donate the money to Alexandra Scott's cause of research and cancer treatments. We're hoping for a better tomorrow for all young people stricken with this disease. Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance.